Why ServiceTitan?
Why ServiceTitan?
There are hundreds of thousands of contractors out there who are completely underserved by technology.
I wanted to make myself useful to my dad, who was a plumber.
How many founders can say, I take a phone call from my father with a question about the software?
Vahe was like, I need to do something to help my dad. And he did.
When I understood exactly what they wanted to do and how they wanted to do it, I wanted to be a part of the team.
10, employee number 10.
59?
16.
31.
17.
I'm number 81.
150.
Either one or three, depending on whether you count Ara and Vahe.
Zero.
The team that we have here, they're young, they're bright, they're intelligent.
My mom kept telling me, like, you're not gonna get a job with teal hair. So thanks, Ara, for still hiring me, even though I had teal hair.
If the horsepower is there, and they're a little bit humble, we have a winner.
Ara promised me a Bentley. I promised him 100% market share.
He asked me, what do you want to make sure that we at ServiceTitan, like, never forget? And I was like, well, you never want to forget, like, the roots of where you came from.
He said something that really stuck with me. He said, as long as our customers are doing okay, I'm doing okay.
Customer success is everything.
Literally, our customer success is everything. And if we help our customers succeed, we help ourselves succeed.
It makes it super easy to sell when you really believe in the product and when I really feel like it can change their life.
We make pretty bold promises that we're going to increase efficiency, we're going to help your technicians earn more money, we're going to make your lives easier.
I could change somebody's life with this product. I don't need to hide anything about it.
Having an impact on people's lives is something I didn't even know that I was looking for in a job. And to me, that's amazing.
There's nobody that I work with that sits back and says, I'm done, it's good enough.
On a monthly basis, we're launching 50, 60 new features. We aren't really resting on our laurels.
It's just something about this culture, something about this people, something about this place.
We have a team that cares about each other on a personal level.
ServiceTitan is a family.
I've built so many great lasting personal and professional relationships.
I mean, we hang out outside of work all the time, you know?
I've never felt as connected to my coworkers.
Why ServiceTitan?
Why ServiceTitan?
Because everything that we say it is true.
Because we do it better than anybody else.
I'll tell you really why ServiceTitan. We live and breathe and eat this stuff.
They appreciate the time and effort that we're putting in to really do something extraordinary.
How many customers are there in the country? That's how big we can get.
There are 100 million homes out there. I mean, the bounds are limitless.
I think we're already outgrowing our office right now.
We're gonna need this whole building.
Hopefully we'll take over the whole world.
This is really just the beginning.
When we change, you know, hundreds of thousands of contractors' lives, that's how big we can get. I want ServiceTitan to be a platform for people to achieve their full potential, whether it's our customers or our team members who use it as a platform for changing people's lives, achieving the most extraordinary outcomes. I want this to be the best experience for everybody that touches ServiceTitan.